So just yesterday, I was scrolling on TikTok when I was sent this video of this guy who tried to hit the battle boss from Spawn Island, just like we tried to do with the Kamehameha item a week ago. So without further ado, here's what it looks like when a Kamehameha lands on the battle bus. Let me know if you guys think if this is real or fake.